McNally, and Coach, as you look now, 100 wins. What does that mean to you and the program?
Listen, to be honest, I don't look into that stuff. I don't care about stats. I don't care about accolades. I don't care about any of that stuff. At the end of the day, it's about competing, playing a good solid seven innings. Obviously, I can't sit here and act like it didn't mean something. Playing against who we played against, especially with the way we've struggled the last few years, that is a bittersweet thing. So you know what? I will take the 100th win, especially against the team we just played. They're a good team. We showed up today and we outproved. So super proud.
Hey, look at Jenna, what a game. Humid day, a lot of pitches. She's just been a go-to all year for you guys.
You know, Jenna, listen, it's like we talked about before, you know, we've had some good pitchers in the past. You know, Jenna's done a good job there, but it's day in and day out. It's inning, game after game. She's done a good job, but what it is it's her head mindset. You know, she gets out here and she wants to compete and she wants to win more than anybody. She's her biggest critic. She's everything. The last time we played Hardin-Simmons, we had two great performances from Kinley and Bailey. You know, Jenna was missing some of her spots, but I wouldn't even call it missing spots. I thought Jenna pitched a dang good game against them a couple weeks ago. We just didn't get the corners. So she came out today and she was on fire. Jenna's great. There's nothing other to say other than that. Super proud of that kid.